One quick funny story, you guys. I talked to a gentleman, he came by before. He and his son from Germany, they had no idea what was going on. He said, can you tell me what is happening down here? I said, it's a big celebration for the Stanley Cup champion, the Colorado Avalanche. He goes, oh, they had never heard of it, and they're just visiting here and got the surprise of their lifetime. A great way to celebrate for those guys visiting from Germany here in downtown Denver today. Live downtown with the parade route. I'm Jim Hooley.
Woo-hoo-hoo! We need the Hooley whistle. Are you practicing that for the parade, Jim?
Yes! There it
there
is!
There you go. You got the cup. Look at that.
Well, hopefully we made some.
That's old time.
Oh, that's cool.
Woo!
Stanley Cup champs.
96. There you go. Yeah. Thanks.
Oh, no way.
Memorabilia. Absolutely. Hopefully he made an Avs fan out of that guy from Germany.
That's so funny. Could you imagine, though, if you were here from out of town and you're like, what is going on? And what you should tell him is, oh, we do this every day at 10.
This is normal
this
for
is
downtown
our,
Denver.
This is our thing.
We're always celebrating champions.
Speaking of 10.